All right, well, let's take a look at the weather. Golfers around the region took the chance to dust off their clubs on a Sunday like we haven't seen in quite a while. It's opening weekend at Bluff Point Golf Resort in Plattsburgh. The course was set to open on Friday, but the snow we had delayed that. After a seemingly endless winter, golfers say that they're itching to get out on the links.
Absolutely. I mean, it's been a long winter. Everybody just wants to get out and enjoy the sunshine, and you know, we want to let them out here. It's as quick as we can get open, we get open, and the course is in great shape. Things came through the winter fantastic, and we're just ready to go and excited.
Now, making this opening day even more special, this is Bluff Point's 125th season.